Take away Oyster Creek. Same kind of crack in the cooling tower.
How is it no one at either plant saw anything?
I don't know yet. She can't get equipment in here unnoticed. Both cracks are man-made.
That's what concerns me. Been putting in a lot of OT lately. My daughter okay with that?
She's not the